This Texas Winds performance has been generously sponsored by The Reserve at North Dallas, a senior lifestyle community, and by Ventana by Buckner, inspiring happiness.
Hello, everybody. My name is Paul Diemer. I'm with Texas Winds Musical Outreach, and we are a nonprofit in Dallas, Texas, that brings live music to hospitals, nursing homes, assisted living facilities, and anywhere where the audience might have a hard time getting out to a concert. Right now, it's especially hard to get out to a concert with the coronavirus, with many of us still sheltering at home. And so I wanted to take some time to play some music for y'all. I've done one of these videos before, but this one is even more special because I'm bringing my band with me. I want to introduce you to my band, Hootenanny. This is Nathan Shores on the cello. Hey, Nathan.
Hi, Paul.
And Chad McCutcheon on drums. How are you doing, Chad?
Doing great.
We're going to play a few of our favorite songs, and we wanted to get started with a song called Rhinestone Cowboy. This is from 1975, made famous by Glen Campbell. It's a song about faking it till you make it. One, two.
I've been walking these streets so long, singing the same old song. I know every crack in the dirt, sidewalks of Broadway, where the hustle's the name of the game, and nice guys get washed away like the snow.
All right, Hope you enjoyed that Rhinestone Cowboy. We are going to continue on with a song from Ben E. King. It's a song called Stand By Me, which is a little different these days. We want to stand by each other, but maybe from 6 feet apart. Hope you like this song. Our next song was published way back in 1936. You may notice that the songs that Hootenanny plays, all these songs were written before any of us were born. Anyway, the most popular version of the song was from 1964 with Frank Sinatra. I love the first few lines of the song, "Someday when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you." And I think that's a good message for right now, when a lot of us are finding ourselves feeling low and the world seems so strange and unpredictable and even scary right now. And so I encourage you to think of a loved one during this song. Could be a family member or a friend. And maybe you'll find that you'll feel a glow when you think of that person. This is The Way You Look Tonight.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Yes, you're lovely, with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. in my life. The wrinkles, you know, it touches my foolish heart. And I said lovely, never ever change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you and the way you look tonight.
This last song is from 1972. It was written by the late, great Bill Withers after he moved to LA following the success of his first album. While in LA, he started missing his hometown of Slab Fork, West Virginia. Slab Fork was a small mining town with a big sense of community, and Bill had a hard time finding a similar community in LA. So he wrote this song, Lean On Me, as an ode to his friends back home. And in this time when many of us are wishing we could be closer to our friends and family, and I know you especially are missing visitors, I hope this song is an encouragement. This is Lean On Me.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lead on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I have things you need to buy. Brother, when you need a hand, we all need somebody to lean on. Just might have a problem that you'd understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be your friend. Thank you. sister when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you don't understand. We all need somebody to lean on. If there is a load you have to bear, if you just call me, call me, call me, call me, text me, email me, Zoom me, you just call me.
Well, thank you all so much for watching our virtual concert. Again, we're called Hootenanny. We're with Texas Winds Musical Outreach. And we sure hope to see you in person again before too long. Until then, stay healthy, stay hopeful, and lean on each other. We're gonna make it through this together. Y'all be well.